This is the blue guard alarm control panel with its keypad. And the control panel is connected to the network converter. And the network converter is connected to a router by the network cable. So I will run the blue guard app with the iPad here. And I have redone the setting. This is the IP address of the converter, which already been set with the port number and the password as well. I'll press the login button. So it is connected. Whenever it's connected, I can, from here, I can arm and disarm the system. Press the password. Okay. So the system, the alarm system will be armed. And I can disarm it from here as well. Press the password, press OK. The system is disarmed. And at this page, I also can check the zone status from zone 1 to zone 16, whether it's closed or open. And at the automation page, I can on the light from here. The light is on, and I can turn off the light as well. And at the status page, I can check the system trouble. The AC timer silent is okay, and the battery is low because the alarm panel is not connected to the battery.